Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. Okay, time to start episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, with chapter 1, Hoth Battle. Also, you may notice that I have a couple extra things. I decided to go stud grinding in between videos and got studs times 2, so that will help me get a lot more of the True Jedi story modes. Also, my first idea for studying was to go into 4-6, but it turned out to be pretty slow, and I found out that it was better to clean out the outside of the cantina, and then go into 4-1 to reset and save my progress before immediately exiting and going back to smashing everything outside the cantina and repeat. Oh, I got my first minikit in this level, okay. Yeah, I know. You just want to get a bunch of studs first. Isn't it hard? Yes. Now it's tie this thing up. Okay. One down. Okay, two down. Okay, true Jedi achieved. It isn't clear enough of a path to get the bomb back over there, and then we want to the next last area. Well, I think the next area is the last area. Come on, let me up here and then across here. There we go. Okay, yeah, I think this is the final area of the level. Okay, next round, a bunch of walkers. Three left, two left, one left. Okay. Okay, now for the AT-AT. Oh, two AT-ATs. Okay, one down. Come on. Don't get back up, please. Please don't get back up. Yes, I got it. Whew. Okay, next round. Nyx. Oh, come on. Come on over here. Got it. Whew. Okay. Done. Level complete. Free play unlocked. And True Jedi story is complete for this level. And also, even though I technically had enough gold bricks to open that door in A New Hope at the beginning, I'm gonna open it now and see what's behind it. Episode 4 bonus. Oh! It's Super Story, character bonus, and mini kit bonus. Ah, but why is there 3 gold bricks? Oh, is there a gold brick tied to Super Stories in this game? Okay. Now he was gone. We gotta do all 3 Super Stories anyways. Those are gonna be some non-videos, but... Okay. Well, see you next time on LEGO Star Wars 2, The Original Trilogy. And bye!